The exit row, first row, and the aisle should be free of any hand luggage. In the event of emergency, it is important to leave all your hand luggage and your belongings on board that can obstruct evacuation routes and delay the evacuation of passengers and crew. Please make sure that your mobile phones and electronic devices with mobile phone capabilities have been set to flight mode and are switched off. Headphones connected to airport electronic devices are not permitted during this period. Small devices such as smartphones and tablets may be held in hand. Laptops and other large devices must be placed either in the overhead bin or under the seat in front of you. In case of an emergency for those passengers in the indoor-wing exit row, they were responsible for observing the outside conditions, opening the exits, and guiding passengers to these exits. If you do not wish to perform this function, please ask the cabin crew to receive you. We remind you that this is a non-smoking flight. Smoking any kind of tobacco and electronic cigarettes are prohibited on the entire aircraft, including lavatories. During this flight, the application of rules stated in the announcement is a great importance for the safety of our flight and passengers. The passengers who do not